Your boy's back. I got surgery done on my mouth. I missed a tooth extraction. Whatever. But yeah, I want to see this. I'm late to look at the party, but I knew Lily's coming back. We're here. Let's see how much she changed. Does she have the Cosmo style with her own martial arts style? I'm curious to see. Here we go. So he was about the cat. Her new intro, okay.
Get ready for the next battle. Tekken 8. New challenger.
They still gave that to her. Back step from here? Okay. Back turn this one. Flips. Why you gotta be white on white? It's hard to see this. Shut up. It's my line. They got a special little intro. Oh, her acrobatics part of her heat now? It's magical, magical? That's a crush counter now too? Woo! Adieu. Oh, she's cute. This will hurt my victory. Okay, okay. I'm sad that her moves is put into her heat, but I like it. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's give it a little more breakdown there. Take a little bit more dive. Okay. Lily. I like you. I got a second character now. I got Jun, my main. Lily, my secondary. Do I get Lydia? So we are... We know this is an intro. So she got one intro like that. She got an intro back the rotate spin. Sure. Then she got special one Asuka. Okay. So we know three intros. Let's begin, and then just like, oh, well, well, let's just begin.
Ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I'm going secondary Lily, because Lily was my second before. She became my second. She was my main in Tekken 7, because they didn't have Jun. Then when Lydia came out, I took over as Lydia. I saw it. I couldn't read the Discord spoilers, because I knew you were saying something like that. Let's see. Fighting Heiress. I like the design. They just upped the cosmetics on it, so they didn't change too much of her. Her brooch is a little bit brighter. She's got a little more pink on her now, really. But she hasn't changed at all when it comes to her look. That move is just a little bit more enhanced, and it's slightly different. That's a new move, technically. But it just keep her pushing forward pressure. Crush counters. Wait, wait, that part right here. This. So she get her back turn, but then she also get her flip, her little dodge. I don't remember that being a thing. Unless I'm just not remembering on Lily, because I don't see a lot when it comes to her. But if it was still something she had since the beginning, sure. If it's not, that's new, I like it. But it's probably something she always had. I can't really remember. Hop kick. I like that little style. To a counter, armor move on me. That little special. Did you think of an excuse for when you lose? Shut up. That's my line. Their little rivalry. That's... Wait. That was a hard sidestep. I know Asuka's going in, but damn, you fully behind him. And then you get the flip kick. You don't get the full knockup like you used to, but you get start into your overheat, overdrive, heat system, whatever it's called. And then she gets her whole acrobatic up in heat. So it's gonna be easy to start her heat off a punish. Everybody's gonna be like that. But that right there, bling, bling. She's not super acrobatic anymore. She's not anime in a lot of her moves. They kept her more grounded. And this is why also, I think, why Chloe's not gonna be, because they even changed how Lili fight. Lili doesn't even get all her acrobatics flying around the screen anymore. They kept her grounded. And Chloe was super breaking physics. Definitely, I'm not. I'm just saying. John Billy Coomer. Always win the Corporal's trailer. Good luck, Chloe. So, yeah. I actually like her. I like it. Nothing too crazy to look at. But with the heat, that's the last thing I want to look at again. The heat is where old Lili comes back. Tekken 7, Lili. She got all her flips. She get that. Bump, bump. Hit. That. And you continue off of it. But it still is very grounded. Bink. Even though she didn't do it, I doubt that she has. From there, she can hit and flip off of it. The question is, since they didn't show it, if they don't allow her to do that anymore, off the hit alone and flip off of them, that means they really come more realistic with a lot of their hits. They're not. That's why you see nobody really flying in the sky too much. And if that's the case, then Chloe can't come back because of that alone. Right here, this is your indication. But I need to know off a hit. If it's off a hit, or hit or block, and she can do her flip, then we good. That's the problem. I don't know. If I do it like that, cancel into it. She get her little dash. Then look at that. That wasn't a super high kick. Even Law, even his flip kicks are not even that high. He don't even do his super high one. You're not gonna probably show it, but he probably will have it maybe. But just thinking about it, I'm so used to Law doing a lot of his flip kicks, and you don't see that with Law. They are really ground them. They become more super, or more, not super, more realistic. Okay. I like it. With that said, am I predictions right, YouTube? Tell me in the comments. You think Chloe come back? Do you don't think so? Let me know. And then with this whole more realistic, who else you think is gonna stay or be gone? Let me know. Peace.